收到啦。
讲翻回传，有鬼神。
咩啊？讲多次。
搞错，佢带住咁大把刀嘅。
明白。
情报话目标喺南边过紧嚟啊。
嗯，清楚。OK， 各单位准备，同我睇实佢。
你捉个 Wei Shen 先好啊。
He's early.
I'm not fucking blind.
Relax, old boy. We're on the same side, remember?
只有得幾寸喎。喂，有冇貨
？Yeah, you got the money?
喂，情報有邊？
咩啊？
有個碼頭警衛，佢由後面上緊嚟啊！
揾人截住佢啦！
冇可能，我哋呢度太遠啦，六。
細路唔好亂嚟啊！
Look, I can get you 3-4 keys a week if you want.
Daddy.
What? My shit's not good enough for you?
Wait, 究竟發生咩事啊？
咩啊？邊撚過你？
停手，喂喲。
Calm, calm, my friend.
Are you crazy? No, don't.
Maybe we can sort something out, huh?
你兇我，你知唔知我係邊個啊？
所有伙計，唔好俾佢走甩啊！截住佢。
Fucking hell! Don't do it, man! Don't do it! Let's go! Let's go!
Come on! Oh, what's the mess? You see anyone? I think they're after Wu. Crazy fuck! Hurry up! Oh, shit! Run! Run! Stay with me! They're on us! Come on, come on!
想讲，但系你所讲嘢可能会用纸同笔记低，而且成为呈堂证供，你明白？
你刚才冇货，关咩事啊
？Hey man, I told you next week， 下个礼拜 ，OK？OK？ 点
解你同我讲埋呢啲嘢啊？唔掂咁样出嚟行咧
？It's Jackie for more prosperity, man.
Oh shit.Jackie, Ma.
Lanaya, it is you. I can't fucking believe it. What are you doing here? When did you get back? Well, wait. Man, you look like shit.
Hey, fuck you. You know, 15 years to do that. You know, we're not kids anymore.
Whatever, man. Ask anyone. Jackie Ma still looks good.
Jackie Ma is still the same old. But good to see you.
So what the fuck? They finally deport your ass from the United States?
No, it's mutual.Time I came home anyway.
Yeah, lock up. Home sweet home. So what'd they get you on?
Nothing that'll stick.
Ha, well don't let them pin any extra shit on you. Fuckers will try, let me tell you. Once they hear you're from old prosperity, happens all the time.
Hey, so you still in touch with any of the guys from there?
A few, you know. People kind of go their separate ways, but... You remember Winston? He's moved all the way up to Red Pole in the Sun On Yi.Got a couple of things going with him right now, matter of fact.
Huh. Red Pole and the Sun On Yi. Shit, Dog Eyes always said he'd be running that neighborhood.
Oh, Dog Eyes is a Red Pole too. And still a total poke guy. He was the one who got Winston in. They were pretty tight back then, but now... Hey, wasn't Dog Eyes hanging with your sister?
Yeah, it was a long time ago.
Hey, remember when we were kids and you stabbed Dog Eyes with a pen? You totally saved my ass that day. Oh man, I gotta tell Winston that story. He'll fucking love it. Man, Wei fucking Shen in the flesh. I can't believe it.
Jackie Ma.
Looks like I'm out of here.
Hey, Jackie. So look, if you and Winston ever need help with any of that shit you got going on with him.
Of course, man. Look me up when you get out. It'll just be like old times.
Seems that the evidence against you has failed to appear. How do you explain that? You must be a very dangerous man, Wei Shen. That is exactly what we want people to think. I trust that my men weren't too rough on you, officer.
You might ask them the same question, sir. Those guys are out of shape. It paid off, though. I made contact with Jackie Ma. I'm in.
Good work. Use him to get close to Winston Chu. Do whatever it takes. Raymond here will be your handler. You'll report everything through him.
Our intel suggests that Winston is looking for muscle. You need to find a way to make him trust you.
I've done this before.
Not in Hong Kong. American gangs, even Asian ones, don't compare to the Triads here. The Sun On Yi is the most powerful
Look,
gang-
Look, Raymond. Your name is Raymond, right?
Yes.
I grew up with these guys. I know who they are, what they are. All the intel reports in the world won't give you that.
We want the Red Poles. The lieutenants, like Winston, all of them. And most of all, the Dragonhead.
Candidly, Wei, previous attempts to get close to him haven't panned out. We don't have much to go on. That's why you're here. I'm hoping that you can bring something more to our investigation.
I understand, sir. Look, the sooner I'm on the street, the sooner I can start.
Raymond will be in touch. Oh, and Wei! Good luck out there.
Respectfully, sir, are you sure about him? He'll be under extreme stress maybe for a very long time. Now, I'm not sure he has the discipline to hold up. According to the file, he has a history of extreme behavior.
Yes, and an astonishing number of convictions.
He obviously blames the Trias for what happened to his family. It could turn into a vendetta.
Raymond, Wei Shen is perfect for this job.
Wei Shen? Man, this is going to be great.
Yeah, thanks again, Jackie. I appreciate the intro.
No problem, man. By the way, you know I tried looking you up a few years back, but I couldn't find shit. Do they have internet in America?
I think they're getting it next year.
I guess you were in prison or something. Come on, let's get out of here. Still getting used to being back, huh?
Yeah. So Winston's a Red Pole now?
All this territory is Winston's. But Dog Eyes is pushing in.
If they're both Red Poles, shouldn't they be on the same side?
Should be. Dog Eyes always was an asshole. Turns out, he's a greedy asshole, too. One thing. When we get to Winston's, let me do the introductions. They're really distrustful of new faces right now.
It's wild the paranoia.
Sun On Yi had a rat. From what I hear, they didn't let him have a quick death. Made it real slow and painful. Jiumei, how are you, baby?
Jackie, you know my parents don't want you to talk to me.
Your parents don't even know me. Once we get to know each other, they'll love me.
You kai di, I'm going to
leave him alone.
Our daughter will win. The fight is
going
to be won. I'm going to call the cops. You're going to be a fool.
Hey, you don't talk to her like that.
Stop it.
Get off him. I don't care who you are. Let go of Jackie. No, I'm gonna no. fuck you up.
Kidding me? Yeah, all right. Come the fuck on. Look nasty. You okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. Bunch of fucking assholes. So, everything's cool? Well, you're welcome anyway.
Come on, Jackie. Let's go see Winston.
Here we are. Winston's mom owns the restaurant.
Where the fuck do you think you're going?
Relax, man. This is Wei. Wei Shen. I told you about him, remember?
Fuck. We can't keep track of your bullshit friends, Jackie. No outsider.
He's not an outsider. He's from old prosperity. Like us, Ho Chi all day, Jama. Wei's old school, you know? I grew up with the guy.
Old prosperity, huh? Think I won't gay that leg, eh?
I've been on vacation. Jackie said you were looking for people.
Oh, Jackie Mug, eh?
No. You should have seen it, Winston. Wade just beat up like 10 of Dog Eyes guys in the market by himself.
Hi, man.
They attacked us. Seems to me you could use some better help.
Winston, I don't like this cocky little fucker.
Wait a minute. Dang Yatsang, I do remember you. You had a sister, right, Hamaya?
Yeah, Mimi.
Mimi Shen. I remember her. Hung out with Dog Eyes. No offense. Dan I sucked to Bauga. Where's she now?
She's dead.
Ah. Sorry. Oh, you see her. So, 10 guys, huh? You fearless? Or just crazy?
Try capable.
We'll see. Conroy, you know that problem we got in the market? Why don't you take Wei with you? Hey, Jackie, hang back a second. I want to hear more about your friend.
All right. You want to be a tough guy? Let's see if you can handle yourself. Dude, see what he's got.
Great. That's all I fucking need.
So you're the tough guy that everyone's talking about.
You like that?
Hey, you think you can fight?
How about that?
Come on, cowboy.
You think you're hot shit, huh? Let's see what happens.
That all you
shit
got?
Gets real. Yeah. All right, I'm gonna beat you and you're gonna take it.
You're gonna back down?
Wipe that smile off your face.
Come on, fight back. Why don't you get out of here? Huh? You like that?
Hello, boys.
Holy shit. Boss, we were just leaving. Zhao, huh?
And it was just getting interesting, too. Winston, my old friend. So good to see you. How's your family, huh?
What do you want, dog eyes?
Oh, Winston, wait. Brother, I just came to talk to you, man. For old time's sake, let's work something out here, okay? We can share the night market, huh? We're both Song Ong Yi. Both grown men. We shouldn't be fighting like children. Hey, who's the new blood?
It's Wei. You remember Mimi Shen? Back when you first started getting girls with Big Smiley?
Oh, Mimi. Oh, yeah. First girl ever sucked my cock. Yeah, so what?
Wei's her brother.
And I was the first guy who ever stabbed you. You remember me now?
Whoa, Wei. What the fuck, man? Seriously, Wei? I apologize. I'm really sorry. Your sister blew me.
The night market is mine, dog eyes. You got Siwa in the warehouse. That was the deal. So stay the fuck out.
Hey, tell your sister give me a call, huh? I wouldn't mind giving her a mouthful.
He hasn't changed.
Yeah, he has. He used to be my friend. Jackie, you two go to the night market. You make sure people understand that I'm in control, not dog eyes. Got it?
Got it, boss. Momentai.
And you fuck up anybody who tries to get in your way. I want to send a fucking message.
This will be easy. No problem. You just have to be strong. That's what people expect. You mentioned your sister back there.
Mimi? Yeah, she OD. Years ago now. I mean, after we moved to the States, she tried to kick that shit, but...
That sucks! She was, you know, really alive.
My mother thought maybe a new city, a new country, but the hooks weren't deep.
And once you start on that shit, it's hard to stop. For anybody.
Yeah, once she started.
Oh, man! And it was dog eyes that got her into it?
Yep. Fucking dog eyes.
You gonna tell Winston?
No. You?
Shit, Wade. Winston's the boss. But when we were kids, you were the only person who was nice to me. You were my best friend, man. That means more than a boss, you know?
You! Come buy groceries!
Joey Kwan sells pirate DVDs. Let's start with him.
Hey, big man. You want some new...
Hey, little brother. We work for Winston.
I understand. How can I help?
Winston runs this place, and if you don't want trouble, you pay him. Period.
Of course. No problem. You need anything?
Hey,
just come ask.
I got a special deal for you. Hey, sexy man. You want new clothes?
No. This is going to piss dog eyes off. At some point, Winston and dog eyes are going to clash, man.
Hey, you want a little refreshment?
It's going to be epic. Winston. Hey, you want to do the talking?
We're collecting for Winston.
Winston? Dog Eyes said he's in charge here.
We're here to clarify that.
What, you want to be the guy we use to clear up the confusion?
I'm not afraid, you guys.
Don't be a tough guy. Glad I can make you see reason.
Take the money. A dog, I won't be happy.
Dude, I think you killed him. He'll be fine. He'll just have to drink through a straw for a while. You work for Winston. We need to discuss business.
Winston? I don't have any business with Winston.
Everyone has business with Winston. You're gonna pay up, you understand?
Go tell Winston to stick a bok choy up his ass. Hey, fellas! These troops are moving in on your territory. Come on, guys, kick his ass!
He's up there!
Hey, wait, come on, team, man! Show him what you made of!
So did you have a message for Winston?
He's obviously better than Dog Eyes. Please give him this payment from me.
I think we're almost done, but let's check over there. Hey, look at that guy. He's beating up that old man. That ain't gonna fly in our turf.
Hello? 冇殺到啊!
你冇攞炒啊!
Why was he beating you?
He was demanding 20 times the normal payment. Maybe he has a drug habit or something.
For a small fee, Winston will make sure you don't have trouble with gangsters.
That sounds very reasonable.
I got all the best friends! You look like you could use a full fund! Man, we need to get you outfitted. Over here, people need to know you're one of us. You got an image to maintain, only the best friends. You gotta know you're successful.
Clothes make the man, huh?
Definitely. It's all about the clothes, man. You know how it is. People judge you by how you look.
New shirt, man. I set you up. Best clothes. All the best brand names. Totally authentic.
These are the latest. Perfect for you. That's perfect for you. Excellent. Let me ring that up for you. Close here. Call me if you need further help with your wardrobe.
Hey, you want to be the
that was awesome, man. All this teen, it's like you were born to do this.
Hey, Jackie!
You want to tell Hai what's going on?
Just keeping an eye on things.
Yeah? What'd you see?
I tell you what I didn't see. Nothing to be impressed about. I'm watching you, new guy. You fuck up.
What? We're gonna throw down? What kind of grade school shit is this, huh? I work my ass off all day, so fuck off and grow up.
Jackie, you're coming with me. We got something to take care of.
And you!
Don't fuck with me.
Kapuziner.
Can you do me a favor?
Probably, yeah. What is it?
Mrs. Chu sent over some lunch, but I haven't paid yet. Can you take this back to the restaurant?
All right.
You might want to hurry. I heard Dolphins is sending reinforcements. So I should probably be fast before they get here.
Hey, sexy man, you want some clothes? Why don't you let me dress you?
Come in! She wants to
get hey, CDs! All the best CDs here!
Hey, hey, hey. Come, come get some noodles.
Is this the new guy around?
Susan's lunch.
Thanks.